I see. We do that. What do we want?
I can't tell you on the stream.
It's, I don't know if we're live yet. What do we want pizza wise? This still says, please stand by. Are we sure we're live?
Our thing never is right.
Well, oh, there it goes live.
What a pile of monkey poop.
Of course, when it plays back, we'll have already been talking. So, oh, what's that with bacon now?
Ooh. I get the awesome commercial. Yes! I love this commercial.
I know, right? Why is your sound on though?
Because I want to hear it starts off with. That's why.
Yeah. Oh, right. Well, I don't know. No, it'll just go live. I don't know if you're able to...
Well, I'll start it out with you saying, there's DVR a stream.
Back. Oh, okay. Well, that's pretty good then.
Hey,
so here we are. The 100th episode of Jack Hammer, Road of the Show.
Okay, David, do not be starting off with those words, yeah, please.
You know, that's probably the word that's going to make me want to
block Hulk Hogan got destroyed because of that word, so...
Yeah. I mean, we let a lot of stuff go, we really do. They're yelling at you to fix your helmet. He fixed his helmet.
They hate every time I do something with them, they hate it.
Well, they think you're wearing a different one because the pine tar covers the logo and the white part of your Orioles helmet. That's
well, yes, Jack Hammer's back. We had to do our 100th episode live, and it's been 2 weeks since me and Matt even probably seen each other, so...
We've been planning this for a long time, but then I went to Boston, he's been up at the lake... We've been missing on opportunities to do this. So, and we asked you a bunch of times, do you want the live stream? Do you want just a regular episode? And a lot of you said, you know, live stream it up. So that's what we're going to do today. Here, we're going to say this right off the bat. They're saying it's still the minors. Here, give me the thing. I'm going to fix your
helmet. You're going to fix my helmet, then.
I'm going to fix your helmet.
Do whatever you want.
I'm going to do it once and for all. Edit player. See, it's usually not here for me to do this. So
we got six people watching.
You have.
I think you have more than 66 people.
If you want to know what Jack Hammer's stance is, it's veteran stance 124.
It is?
It is, apparently.
Oh, I love that glove. It's awesome. Look at it.
It's a charcoal Wilson.
Yes.
Pro Eye. You're using Sambat.
Whatever the hell that is.
Oh, because it's your whatever gives you whatever. Okay. We're going to get down here. We're going to prove. We're going to see what it says. Helmet style, ventilated.
Jackhammer just got traded, form. Guys. I mean.
Guys, you're lying. It is not the miner's hat.
I changed that.
Medium.
As this flap, new season, I changed it.
Ventilated. See, that's the miner's one. That's the miner's one. Nope, he's ventilated, yo.
So, Jackhammer just got traded. He's not going to get traded again, guys. It was impossible to get him traded the first time around.
Holy crap, you know what I'm just realizing?
What?
Jack Hammer looks a little bit like Dave Grohl with that beard. That's awesome. Well,
they hate the beard, too. Remember when I put that beard on him? They're like, no way!
He looks
like
Dave Grohl now. He's keeping that. He's looking all rock star now. Okay, we're keeping that.
Remember the yell at us when I put beard on him? They didn't like it.
Guess what? He's going through his... You're going to get fat at some point, too. You're going to have to deal with it.
He's 5 years in now.
Yeah,
yes.
The game doesn't age the players, so we have to, you know, we take liberties to do that kind of stuff to make things, you know.
And yes, progress. I do sim probably half of my seasons because I want to actually get to an end of a player for once in my life, not play 1 year with them and just say, hey, we're done.
Right. So we thank you for joining us. We've already got a crowd of over 100 people here, so we're probably going to jump in to this home run derby. But I do just want to say this because we talked about this before. If this home run derby crashes and burns.
Wait.
Really, really bad?
I'm just saying I'm not.
What? No, do it. It should work. No, don't sim. Oh, that's right. Okay. Okay, if this home run derby crashes, like, really bad, like he doesn't make it through the first round, we're probably just going to dashboard and start over.
No, this guy, he has to make it to the final round.
Because this isn't going to be a 5-minute live stream. So we're just saying we're reserving that artistic license to do that if he fails really badly. We're not saying he has to win the thing.
Wait a minute. Mac Daddy can't be the only dude on my thing who wins a home run derby since a new gen came out.
I mean, we're not saying he has to win this, but we're going to say that we reserve the right to oops and dashboard if it goes really bad.
Right, well, you do realize this is the last year of a contract for Jack Hammer, so he is going to be able to get offers from anybody.
You know, it's going
to
be pretty awesome You're the first one, and you're going to get to test free agency. I really hope it's gotten better since.
I think we have to do that live, too.
Well, the funny thing is...
That's going to be a live stream, I think, don't you?
Yeah, I would think so. Yeah. So when Joe Broadway, when I had him back in MLB 13 or 12, whatever, or MLB 11, whatever, the first time I had him in the show, I got all excited because I finally got him to free agency, and only one team wanted him. I'm like, that's so unrealistic. So I'm hoping that's all been fixed. But we'll find out.
Yeah, one team wants him. I'm going to just sit on the bench for the year.
Yeah. So, Junk is going to hit. I'm going to try to read some of your comments and stuff. Welcome to the 100th episode of Jackhammer. Let's play some Home Run Derby.
Here we are.
We got Salvador Perez, Will Myers.
Who the hell are these people?
Robert Callaway. Sounds like a
Bogarts is here, though.
Xander Bogarts is in here?
Really?
We got Puig. Justin. You hit right after Puig.
I got last? Oh, crap.
Look at that.
Are we showing everybody?
Jackhammer hits a home run every 13.8 at bats.
Well, look at this number 8 up there.
Yeah.
Yeah,
didn't the White Sox already dump that guy? In real life? I think they did.
Am I showing everybody's at bats here?
No, this is not on Twitch. Why would you people think it's on Twitch if you're here watching?
I don't show everybody's at bat, right?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Just skip right to my guy?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
I mean, in the finals.
If you were to get in the final round, we could watch another guy. But Xander's playing for the Yankees.
Traitor. If you guys don't know how this works, this is how it works. Who cares? Whoever gets the most home runs, get a bye.
Yeah, don't study these because they've already just abandoned the system. I hope they get the timer system in for next year's game.
Like, he has 200 career home runs.
Wow, Will Myers been busy.
I didn't think he was even that good.
Tasty cake. Coolio showed up on my stream. I do it on stream last night. Coolio shows up. Of course he does.
So I just want to go to...
Are you going to do a pitcher? We have like two pitchers at least going.
Billy Bravo. I haven't done mine for a long time.
Yo-Yo Stoner, I've got Billy Bravo. Start live streaming on Twitch again. No.
So here it is. It's absolutely like nobody's hitting home runs at all. Look at the home runs. There's like no home runs.
Wow. Well, door's open for you. All you got to hit is what, 2-6? Well, to be the top guy, yeah.
No, I want the bye. Well, I want the first round bye.
I'm just saying, to move on in the next round, you need 3. Because it's head on with 3. This guy, right? You need 3.
Yeah. Can we hit 3, Jackhammer? 252 career home runs for Jackhammer in 5 years.
Wait, you hated the timer? But that was like the best home run derby they've ever had.
I'll tell you this much. I think if Dozier was in there, I think you'd have won.
Maybe. Representing the Baltimore Orioles, Jack Bisker says, save me from this effing chat.
That's my problem. I always swing too early, dude.
Now, when I was testing this out to make sure I could load him in here, that's what I was doing, too. Every ball was fall ball. 6 outs to go. There we go. There you go. Come on, is it out of here? Yeah, there's home run number one. There's home run number one. And yes, the game audio is probably lagging.
Mother flubber.
By a second or so. We haven't been able to fix it yet, so you're going to have to live with it. That ball is foul.
Now 5 outs remain. Okay, seriously, this is moving too slow for me. I don't know why.
Yeah.
4 outs to go. When I did... Mac Daddy's home run derby. I played an all-star.
Come on, you're lying. Everybody knows we play on rookie.
All the time. That's my problem right now. I'm freaking hitting them out of the bounce. Damn it. Yeah. I got too much, too eager.
Just 3 outs to go. They want to know if you liked Dozier's home run in the all-star game. I don't think you saw it.
I never saw the all-star game.
I saw the replay of it. He hit it to center field, I think. You already hit 3?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're going on.
That was my 3rd right there. I want 7 so I can get the first round bye. That one barely made it.
So I think to clarify, the year is like 2021, right?
I think so.
I think that's your year. I think I saw that.
Boy. Crushing these things.
Yeah, you're getting that bye. Well, it's a little early to say yet. Yeah, you're getting that bye.
He is absolutely crushing these things.
When will this start? Refresh the page.
Oh, they're not going to hit him. Why?
Well, if they can't see the thing, they clearly haven't restarted.
Oh.
I hit the pole?
He hits the pole area. Yeah, so I don't know what they really wanted to see for the 100th episode. I just thought this would be pretty cool. He's swinging too early again.
Yeah, no, I don't know any way you could have done this better, really.
Yeah, maybe we'll do the All-Star game and maybe another.
Yeah, depending on how long we've been playing. So.
Okay, I don't need to see replays in every one of them, guys.
No, I know, right? Depending on when we absolutely feel we need pizza or something. Although I can do that while this is going on.
Yeah, he's going to hit opposite field. Opposite field. It's a lot easier when you have 99 power.
Dylan is not taking the picture in front of Norman Quax yet.
Aw.
Why is the sound laggy? I just explained that. It's an XSplit issue. I've got to set the delay, but the problem is I need the delay in the game capture, not in our delay. Because we got us talking over game sound. I could just cut out the game sound, but whatever. It's fine.
It's the gold ball. They don't even have that anymore. I stopped hit for power now, so he'll miss now.
Oh, really, Willie?
I don't want to hit any more home runs. I want to be done. Okay, we're going to start hitting for power. This one will fail.
Okay, here's an interesting question. Do you want to win the World Series this season? No. No, absolutely not. Why, what? What question is that?
I won the World Series last season, didn't I?
No, but it's like, was that supposed to be like, who do you want to win the World Series? Like, I'm assuming that's what that question was supposed to say.
Well, there, Hammer finishes around with 11, so you know what? He's definitely got that first round bye.
Yep. Because you were the last AL hitter to go, right?
Yep.
Well, you were the last hitter to go, period.
No, Puig's next.
Oh, okay.
Mr. 229 home run. They're actually talking about trading this guy. They said they were talking about him on the block. I'm like, really? There's no way they're trading him.
He's kind of a head case. SGU, where do you live in Minnesota? I live in, I think that's supposed to say Chaska. You said
Bum Flip Egypt.
I live in New Hope. Not for long, though. I'm moving to Woodbury.
Then he'll never see me again.
Well, Junk already bought a cabin place, so I'm never going to see him in the summer again anyway.
Oh, please.
Why is it so blurry? Okay, go on the little gear thing, settings, change it to 720p60. It won't be blurry.
So, there you go. First round. You asked about Yasiel Puig. I actually didn't say it right, but oh well.
You were pretty close.
He got his first round bye, too. So, the two last batters got the first round bye.
Nice.
So, you got Robert Callaway.
You're going to take on either Eric Martinez or Xander Bogaerts.
It better be Bogaerts. So, I guess we're just going to go right to the next round, huh?
I have no plans to stream a Skeeter Rabbit video. It's an edited series. I try to keep my edited stuff separate from my live streaming stuff.
So, Bogaerts gets in there.
Is Junk playing? Yes, he's playing.
So, I got Bogaerts, Jackhammer, Yasiel Puig, and Robert Callaway. Who the fuck is Robert Callaway?
Yeah, and is he using Callaway drivers? Because that's cheating, if he is. He cannot be using golf clubs in this. This is an interesting question. Did you mistakenly erase Skeeter Rabbit's save progress, or did you actually do it on purpose, or did Joe Broadway do it? No, it was a mistake. It was late at night. It was like 1 in the morning.
Well, see, the dumb fucker who have automatic save on, it would still be there.
Okay, but if I had automatic save on, if you had to redo this, you wouldn't be able to do it. Unless you dashboarded at the right time.
All right, so it looks like Jackhammer will be the first one up. That ain't right. That ain't right.
What are your jobs? You're looking at my job.
I don't have one. It feels like that.
Junk pretends to sell cars hitting first while he watches internet movies and stuff. Jackhammer. Although he sold my car.
Once in a while, I do something. Holy shit. No, Jackhammer, you cannot flunk. He is failing bad.
Uh-oh. Putting a little pressure on himself now.
You're failing, Hammer.
Does that have the distance?
I don't know. I think it's going to die.
It's going the distance. It's going for speed.
Hammer's a failure.
It's all alone.
And he swung way too early on that one. But the, he felt like those guys over there needed a ball.
Guys, we know it's laggy. You can stop telling us. I just explained this like three times.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fail. I'm failing.
Come on, baby. It's an issue with XSplit. You have to set a delay, but you have to set a delay for the game. So whatever, I'm not gonna explain it.
Last out! Last out for Hammer!
Uh-oh. We might be going to that All-Star game sooner than we thought. Oh, that's out of there.
Bogart's gonna have the bomb.
Wait, that wasn't out?
That was a home run.
Apparently not.
What?
Maybe you'll be like Todd Frazier at the one we were at and get by with one homer through the round.
That was bullshit. Hammer, you got eliminated, buddy. Number 12,
Sander Bogart. Are we going to stand for that? It's annoying, though. We'll turn the... turn the damn game sound off, then, if they're going to be babies. Is there even a setting?
It is off.
Hmm.
Who the fuck cares?
Whatever.
Bogart's had 7. Callaway gets in there and gets hits 0 in the final round. That's bullshit. Yeah. I think we should restart this and let Nadas play. What do you think?
Oh. It's probably going to be worse.
Because I can get another beer then.
Well, there you go.
Hey, we only done what? Well, how long was that? Like 5 minutes?
Something like that.
Literally, it wasn't that long.
So now I gotta go to another game just to get back. Oh no, I can do this. I can just leave.
Well, this song has been on for 16 minutes.
Wait, yeah. But this is logged into you. So would it be set on automatic saves?
Shouldn't. You don't got them turned on.
Yeah, but it's a different user.
Doesn't matter.
Are you sure about that?
Well, if it doesn't do it, it doesn't do it. I don't know, whatever. Bogarts!
Ooh,
okay. Actually, you like that one.
Not when he's with the Yankees, I don't.
You suck.
My flight is delayed? What?
What the hell?
I just got a thing from Orbit saying my flight is delayed. Well, yeah, it was Friday. It was last week.
Dumbasses.
It was last Friday. What?
Tell me you want a refund.
That'd be awesome. Oh. Yeah, can I get that?
Wow.
I want a refund.
Who's hating on subs? Wow, somebody's very touchy today.
You were at the Home Run Derby? Yeah, we were last year at Target Field.
Oh, sure.
Auto saving. Damn it! Runner tags and advance into third. Jackie Bradley, Superman in the alley. It auto saved it.
It did?
But you can reload it from the cloud, though.
Correct.
So you just do that.
From the cloud! It's the cloud save. Yeah, see? Yours does auto save even when it's online. Awesome.
All right, so we got anybody different in there?
Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode 100 of the show.
Yeah, this is a redo. Hello! Bogey Miss Sandtrap, I took him down.
Get the sound better. Get the grammar better.
Get the grammar better. Bogey Miss Sandtrap, he went down, everybody. I told him I wanted to play a round of golf with him. Oh, boy. That was a challenge, everybody. It's Will Myers. Can he hit a home run this time?
Oh, it's even worse this time.
Oh, my God. One. You guys got to hit 2 home runs.
Meanwhile, the National League's balling a little bit better.
You got to hit 2 home runs to be in the next round.
Yep. Number
9. There's gonna, obviously, there's going to be a shootout. Oh, Bogart's not going to make it. That's junk.
Do.
You still got to hit 7 to make it into the bye.
We got a lot of bitter people in the chat, like with each other. They're just not very nice.
Are they bittersweet?
More sweet than bitter. Bitter than sweet. Big head Todd the Monsters, y'all.
Stop watching baseball, you fucking fags.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I mean, you got some.
Just wait till the very last second to swing that bat. Seriously.
Yeah. 6 outs to go. Stop. No, I waited too long with him.
Not as is playing right now.
I only need to hit two. 5 outs remain.
Ah! He's not gonna get one, everybody! There it is.
There's one.
There it is, everyone. He's on the next. He's still got one more. Hammer sucks.
Matt Myers, my best Road to the Show player. Yeah, and he'll be coming out tomorrow. Oh, people are going to freak.
Hammer sucks.
Too long since Skeeter Rabbit. Like, we can't let any of these
Skeeter Rabbit broke. Somebody cut off his leg that made a rabbit foot out of it.
Lucky rabbit's foot.
Uh-oh. You're going to have a four-way go at the frickin'
playoff. Okay. Great.
Three swings.
Just 3 outs to go.
There it is. It's over.
Too high.
It's over. Just hit for power.
That's not out.
Hit for power. What are you doing, man? I was through with this power. That's awesome. Oh, yeah. Crushed it. He crushed it. Hammer will advance to the next round. Oh, is it going to hit the pole? Nope.
Nope.
I swear that last one, I don't know what the hell happened in that last one for me.
That was weird.
One out remains, and it's the orange ball.
That's fair.
You got the pole. Oh! Come on, it sure looked like it went on the opposite side of the pole. Oh, Hammer likes the right hand side.
He's pulling this thing. That pitcher's not good.
There you go. At least he made the next round. That's all that matters.
I did not get that by, however. He's like, whatever, it's all good.
This guy is awesome. It says
if
right
the
there.
Sound isn't better, I'm unsubscribing. Go ahead. I don't respond to threats.
This guy's name is I Am Awesome.
If you would honestly unsubscribe over something like that, I can't help you.
First time watching the stream. That's good going, Clatching. He's clashing with Will.
Alright, what do we got? Eric Martinez gets the bye.
Eric Martinez got
I'm
the bye?
Take on Vicieto.
And you get to go first. Ha ha. This is lagging. You're right, it is lagging, bud. We've been trying to figure out how to fix that for a while. One of these days we might get it right.
One of these days. Sorry, I just saw Foo Fighters at Fenway Park. It's in my head.
One of these days. Hammer might hit a home run.
Block who? Now 5 outs remain. Oh, yeah, power swing. Awesome.
4 outs to go.
It is if you hit it, right?
I know.
Oh, boy. He might not get a home run this time either, guys. He doesn't like the second round too much, does he?
Nope.
That's center field.
That clears the wall.
Wow. That's a hell of a question.
This isn't it. You're seeing the Foo Fighters in August? So am I.
I'm not.
You're wearing my tour shirt right now. The break a leg shirt.
Hammer's done. Who has the best role of the show characters? Me or you? I think that's a bias thing right there. Oh, Hammer, what are you doing, my man? You need to hit a couple more at least. What type of player did I want? What type of player did I want Hammer to be? Maybe the one he is?
You want him to be a big dude.
He's a speedster slash home run hitter slash all around.
He
wants the best.
To be the best at everything.
He's the best thing in the world.
I'm guessing he's going to take him here.
I think you're done. Yes, you are. Martinez wins. That one sucked ass, too.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Go to the All-Star game?
Go to the All-Star game, though. Fuck it. Who cares?
And beyond. Or whatever.
The Diamondbacks traded Joel Bodwick due to animal abuse.
That's pretty good.
We are the Junk Brothers, yes. That's what we are.
We are brothers from another mother.
You went to the Foo Fighters? That's awesome. Where'd you go?
And or which country?
Yeah, wow, we suck at the home run derby.
What? Yeah.
We are bad, dude. Why not a drunk stream? Because we can't drink anymore. We're
drinking right now. What are you talking about?
You know, I told you I was going to go get another beer. Fucking never did.
I got to get going with this 25-ounce Long Island.
So badly, I don't get a hit. Watch this. I will not get a hit. Guaranteed, I do not get a hit.
Not to notice.
Did you hear my guarantee? I will not get a hit in the All-Star game.
That sounds pretty average.
I never get a hit in the All-Star game.
Although I think I hit a home run in one of them. Don't remember who it was.
You gotta start.
I'm honestly looking for good comments to comment on.
Everybody's ripping on each other right now.
Most of them are just not worth it.
Yes, we do suck at the home run derby. Mac Daddy was the only one that did any good for me.
Yeah, Zach Ryder. Yeah.
Woo woo woo. You know
drinking
it.
Drinking the Bud Light Mixtail. Time for Long baseball Island. Now on the show. You get a look there at
Nationals tall. Park here in Washington, D.C. Well, that's cool. Midsummer Classic. Nelson Cruz hit this dude a home run ball.
Nice. National League All-Star. There's a dude out in my parking lot wearing a Nelson Cruz t-shirt jersey.
Did he yell out those things that you suck?
No. Public address announcer Mike Carlucci.
Chris Sale gave your mother a blowjob. Let me think about this for a second.
I gotta process this one in my head.
Wait. Is your mom a transvestite, or... I'm not coming.
Something's not adding up here. Oh, my goodness. Okay.
Yeah, that didn't sound right to me. I'm sorry.
Good story, though.
I really think you need to get rid of that one person, so... Just made dumbest comments ever.
This one?
Yep.
Jack Hammer will have his first opportunity now as it comes with the bases empty here in the top of the first. Now the first pitch.
So these people actually should see how bad I am at batting now.
Ooh, these chili zaps are looking pretty good.
You son of a bitchers.
Tournament boy, I see you talking about the game sound. I tried to turn the game sound off. I cannot right now.
I suck.
If it bugs you that bad, just go do something else.
And this is a guy who will not get cheated up there. He almost came out of his shoes on that one. That misses. It's to 2-2 now with 2 away.
Who won the home run derby? That Martinez guy. miss.
And that misses. So after getting two outs with three pitches, he's gone full to the third hitter here. Here's the 3-2 pitch.
It wasn't this guy, that's for sure.
Reaches out for one and may have chased. That's too high. Yeah.
Connected. What did you say? Connected franchise and MLB would be pretty cool. Connected road to the shows would be awesome.
Here in the opening half inning. It's the American League nothing. National Leaguers coming to bat. It's the Major League Baseball All-Star Game exclusively.
What was the last MLB game I was at? Oh, well, it would have been at Target Field. When the Red Sox were in town, I guess.
Our tickets have gotten way too fucking
Yeah, we stopped
expensive.
Going. I would go to tonight's Yankees game, but I look on there and I'm like, Legends Club seats are $100 now? Salvador minimum? Perez what?
Will be the only let me move.
It's like our, yeah.
I hate that.
I know. It's like your team starts getting into contention and all of a sudden I can't afford tickets for
runners leap from first and
or
third
don't want to pay. It's not that I can't afford it. It's I don't want to pay it anymore. I'm used to our team bombing and getting cheap seats.
They're cheap asses.
That's going to be sad. We're not going to get the Champions Club once this year. Unless they just absolutely tank from here on out.
Well, as so far, I've been right about the first round.
I can't turn the game sound off right now, guys.
Fouled straight back. One strike now from Archer.
Dude, that was right down the middle, idiot. Why didn't you swing?
And that finds the target. Nothing in two now.
High fastball, and I'll swing at it.
Here's the pitch.
Every time. It never fails.
Especially if you locate the pitch. It's like, I don't care how high it is, I'm swinging at it.
And that's out number two.
Because I think I've done that one or two times where I actually hit it out of the park, and I'm like, from now on, like, yeah, I'm swinging at it. Ooh, nice close-up of the dude's feet.
Probably the best swing, though, they've had so far.
Jack Hammer will stand in again. He's flown out.
Well, this is Hammer's last opportunity to get the hit.
Thus far. Now, here's the first.
Oh, I think he's taking over the bag. He didn't.
A ball hit on the ground, but a foul ball here, 0-1. He's set. Now the pitch.
You suck.
Tough pitch back to back.
Yes,
0-2 now.
Wow, what a good time to take something off of that pitch. And they had him fooled pretty good on that one.
Jesus.
Ball swung on and hit high down the line in left, but
just
it'll get
change
back
up after change up after change up after change up.
0-2.
Yep.
Yeah, you gotta see the fastball now.
Now another 0-2.
Oh, he flares.
Softly hit ball.
He Rick flared it.
Short.
Woo!
It's over, everyone.
Oh!
Somebody's watching the stream. Uh-oh. I gotta shut up now.
Yeah, no, I don't think you need to shut up.
Woo!
Double play ball. Maybe.
Ground ball to second. This could be two. The second for one.
Typical two
on Rizzo,
to
but a little slow in developing. He's going to get the one out.
There are a lot of people complaining.
Oh, Stan's coming in. He's pinch hitting.
I mean, there's always a lot of people complaining, but it's more than usual today.
Hammer was relieved in the ninth because he didn't know how to even get a hit.
Oh man, how do you locate the pitch? All right, let's see if I can do this while drinking a lot of it. Okay. Set the guess pitch to classic. Then you have to guess. Ooh, you're getting yelled at.
Holy shit, that fucking guy is
you
pissed.
You just got yelled at by the American League manager in the All-Star game. How bad is that, dude?
Look at this dude. Full tata.
No comment.
His name is Full tata.
Full tata. It sounds like something you hear the Minions say. Full tata. You just got yelled at by a coach that's not even your manager.
Hammer did not take his Viagra today.
Right? All right, well, here's to hoping the second half of the season kicks off well.
You're going to play the second half of the season? Good.
You might as well gotten F5'd. F8, F8, L6. This is an amazing 100th episode. Hey, it's what you guys asked for. This is what happens when you guys want something live. It's not guaranteed to be good. You got 5 back in the AL roster. You're gonna hit for more power. Wait, you're a switch hitter, right?
With everyone standing at Dodger Stadium, Kershaw pitches.
You look at see if you're not working on anything, it's fielding and stuff. And it's down off the wall. Not much more you can do with this guy. I mean, really?
Not really.
Jay scores. Carpenter. He scores 3 with a double to right center.
Right.
The Cardinals lead 7-6. What an at bat by Carpenter.
Nope, we're skipping training. No, oh, I do that every time. I skip it and then I get it because it's the top of the list.
Here comes Crawford, and this game is over.
Hashtag Botata.
And the Giants once
okay.
Again,
I'm going to drink more of this Long Island now.
Very unusual way as this crowd goes crazy.
You just hit your 10K?
No, I got my hour walk.
Oh.
My 10. I don't wear my fucking watch anymore because it dies off too fast. Pisses me off.
Wait. Music, do you have your music turned on?
I don't know why.
They just said the show has the worst taste in music. Great.
That Harry Carey, baby. There's a little leg there. Well, actually, they don't know that shit, though.
Well, no, that's not... Yeah, that... It's just, like, the crack of the bat and stuff that's legged. And why, I don't really know. Oh. Which is this the one? Oh, is this the one you can't swing at balls? Okay. I didn't even know which one I was
doing. Don't hit balls? What's wrong with you?
Jackhammer is 76.
He's only 23. Oh, 24 in this game.
I was
close. There, he swung at that son of a bee.
Son of a bee.
Hotter than a bumblebee.
Yes, you need to bring that hashtag back.
Hashtag.
Hotter than a botata.
Don't hit balls.
Why are you still here listening to that?
I'm trying to listen to the delay that we have here. Oh. That's what I'm trying to listen to.
I'm more worried about if you have music on in menus. Go disable all that, so. It would suck if no one.
Oh, yeah, there's definitely about 3 second delay in that.
With the crack of the bat? Yeah, that's annoying, I know.
Well.
Trust me, if we could figure it out, we'd fix it right now.
I don't know how to do it.
Serious
streams in general settings.
Oh, that's gone. Where was that when I needed it?
This doesn't come up when people see this shit, right?
Huh?
People don't see this shit, right?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
I got 7 chances left.
Right here.
Already in
Is this
silver.
It? No.
Can you adjust that on the fly? Well, I guess maybe you can.
Microphone? No, it ain't the microphone. It's the actual game, isn't it?
Well, you want the Elgato to be audio to be delayed. That's what we're trying to get at. I never do well on this
system.
Look, I'm already in gold.
System sound. Microphone.
No.
Okay.
It should be the video source sound, and it should just say Elgato or something.
She's talking smack about
wanna,
me,
yeah,
isn't she?
You might want to respond to that.
She's talking smack about me. I should do what, the watch?
You shouldn't have been a rebel with it and take it off and not wear it. You cannot adjust the sound delay.
I don't have a good comeback yet.
I swear I've seen it in the XSplit settings before.
Playback, that doesn't fucking matter.
You got
stream delayed?
People are loving that hashtag Botata.
Delay your stream.
This guy's thrown so many balls. This has been easy.
Any amount of seconds you choose, use to eliminate system snapping, chatting, etc.
Oh wow! See that new setup has all new stuff.
That's a stream delay. We don't want to stream delay it though, right?
No, that doesn't help anything. Is Mr. Hurricane going to my house for Madden again? Maybe. I'd probably have to go get him again.
He hates us.
He doesn't hate us.
He hates
us. I'm going to tell him you said that.
No. He doesn't even know who I am. What are you
talking
about?
Then I got to listen to... Oh, that's right. You weren't here. You never made it that day.
I drove him home.
Oh, that's right. We did drive him home.
Yeah, I drove him home.
He knows who you are. What are you talking about?
Hey, 3 months is only $15. I thought you said this shit's like $100
really
or shit.
Sounds because you have a mental
illness. Do you have so many fucking points in this game?
Because he keeps throwing balls.
He likes throwing balls at you.
Okay, that was just a joke. You don't have a mental illness. But you're hearing delayed sounds.
I just went through it. I tried to figure it out. There's nothing there you can do.
Because we're working on it. Okay, that's all I got to say. Because this Long Island that I'm drinking wants you to hear delayed sounds. who was Bo Tata again?
Somebody who was
the
World Series
All-Star game?
Oh, the All-Star game, yeah.
They really named a guy Bo Tata. I mean, I know this stuff's random in the computer and stuff, but come on. Can I have a shout out?
That's
my birthday.
Hey,
Logan Cott, happy birthday, my friend. How old are you?
12.
Well, that's our target demographic, yeah. Isn't it? Actually, it's not. It's more like in the early 20s, if you look it up. But
fantasy update, please. I am Joe Curtis.
Oh. Well, Joe Curtis, you...
Fantasy update on what, dude?
Are... not doing so well.
Twins will trade Brian Buxton.
Joe Curtis is losing 1-9-0.
I am, too. I'm sucking ass.
To JT.
I'm sucking ass this week, too.
I'm winning 6-4. Oh, by the way, I'm in first place, still.
Is this live? No.
No, it's Memorex. You probably wouldn't get that joke unless you were our age. And knew about cassette tapes.
I don't remember what the... I don't know what he just said, so it's a difference.
Remember the cassette tapes?
Bye.
Is it live or is it Memorex?
Bye. I can't even pronounce your name.
I just
dated
myself there.
Yes, you did. Bo Tata for president. I think that'd be perfect.
Wait, what did I just do?
You were playing a practice.
Oh, that's right. I'm like, where did I just... Wow, I thought I played that game.
Will you play Madden 16? No, we hate football.
Football is bad, okay?
Foosball.
Quit playing the foosball. Really?
Nate's Bobby. 21.
Bobby Boucher, not really Boucher.
You're turning 13 today. That's awesome, Jamar. Jomar. Beermar.
Nomar.
Touchdown.
42.
Touchdown Pro, I don't know. That's an awesome name.
Guys, we love football. Of course, we'll be playing Madden if you guys watch it.
Have you told your woman about Sundays yet?
Well, you just said they're not happening. You said you got sick of it last year. Apparently, I burnt you out on football.
Nas is telling me I can't play fantasy football this year.
What? You're begging for an out. I said if you have a league, I'm in it. Obviously.
I ain't gonna be a fucking...
But you don't need to have that crap of being commissioner all the time.
That chick is wearing the wrong shirt. That's all there is to it. That's the wrong shirt for her.
Not as wrong as my ex-wife all the time.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at him. You have to put up with that.
You haven't had to put up with that fucking bikini she wears.
Dude, you...
That's sad.
You bought
a trailer. He's pissed off. He's pissed off about a trailer next to her.
Wait, that's not true.
Yes!
That's not even
He true. Won! Yes!
He didn't win?
Yes!
He didn't even make it out of the second round! What?
Jackhammer won the whole round derby.
He paid him to say, he's like, whatever, I won that thing. Okay, we're looking forward to this one.
lineups and first pitch on.
I see there's a little animation. I can't even see the fucking word, but you know what?
Animation.
That my wife had to buy a fucking trailer up next to your ex-wife's. We're talking up and up campground. We bought a cabin or a trailer up there where the fuck it is.
That's one thing my ex-wife I don't think is. I have no idea if she's gay. And the East leading Baltimore Orioles. But if she is, good for her.
He turned her gay. How do you feel now?
That'd be quite an accomplishment. Did he bribe them? Yeah, he might have. Oh, wow. Do you want to play this or should I?
I don't even know what this is.
This is a game of Major League Baseball.
I have somebody named Jamil Weeks on my team.
Well, he's real.
He's as real as tomorrow.
Didn't he play for the Brewers and or the Athletics?
It's going to be a palm ball.
Sweaty palm ball.
I don't even know what I'm picking anymore.
What is this, Jim Palmer pitching? You have a different guest pitch than I do, don't you?
Well, this is not my original guest pitch.
Oh, right. Not everything translated when you... Oh, there's a hit. Could have used that in the All-Star game. He's just like, I got second. I got this.
Well, he like nonchalantly runs to the freaking...
Nice throw.
Oh, I'm out. Too bad.
I got the base run.
I do that all the time, guys. I'm sorry to tell you. I hate base running. Matt, do you like Yankees?
Okay, here to start their no half comment. Of the third with the top of the order
to follow. Oh, that was funny.
Oh, Long Island missed my mouth. Now here it comes. Woo, woo, woo. Swinging a
ball hit on the you blow ground. It.
Can you play NHL 15? Yeah! Right in the middle of our Jackhammer 100th episode. Let's play NHL 15. Let's do it. Woo!
Woo!
No, not right now.
Woo! He's been a 379. You suck.
No, that's a 397. Are you dyslexic?
Yep.
What team do I like? Whoa, that's not very specific. I don't know what sport you're talking about. Do you want food? Yes, I want food. You want food, don't you? Yes, I do want food.
I think we already answered that question 10 times.
Bo Tata is taking his talents to South Beach.
Like, he's striking out.
Bo knows Tata's.
Bo knows best. Do you believe?
I miss the Bo knows commercials. Bo Jackson was a beast.
Look at this. It's going to be a base hit. Come on, baby.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, Bryce Starkey is finally here.
Oh, okay.
Do you guys get along well? No. Fucking hate each other.
Who am I sitting next to again?
You can't see it, but there's like a glass, there's a plexiglass partition between us, like fighters in separate penalty boxes trying to get at each other. That's what we got going on here.
Does he swing at every fucking pitch, or?
Well, dude, that's you. You're swinging at every pitch. Oh.
Probably. The beer's getting me now. Hello. Dude, don't steal. Don't steal. You don't know how to steal. Hammer. Wait. Oh, don't throw that ball.
Okay. How to... Okay. Is this supposed to be a question? How to jackhammer games name? Answer me. What? I can't answer that if I tried.
That's complicated.
How to jackhammer games name? Answer me.
That's way too Carrie complicated. Ziegler,
English, please. Structure your sentence and I'll try to answer. But right now it's confusing me, making my head hurt. I only watch Jackhammer.
Ooh. You're awesome, dude.
Yes. Love for junk series right there.
Did Chris Davis just take a walk?
Do you believe
the future?
Okay, Whitney. Do you believe in the flying spaghetti monster? It's a question I can read and understand and comprehend. I don't stream on Twitch because Twitch doesn't like me.
Twitch rejected me. Blew
like,
his
we
ass.
We don't care that you have 100,000 plus subscribers.
150,000, get it right.
Well, no, at the time. They're like, you need to prove to us you fucking drawing an audience, and I'm like, you know what? Screw you.
You gotta prove to us your name is Mr. Hurricane.
I'm just gonna stream on YouTube.
He's fucking drunk, everybody. He's drunk. And all he has is one can of beer.
Missing to the left.
Oh, but great catch out there in right field.
You were in scoring position, though.
How did Jack Hammer get his name? Let me think about it.
From industrial equipment. We were walking by the Vikings' new stadium one day, and we're like, "That guy's got a jackhammer. That'd be a great name."
I was thinking the song Sledgehammer at this time. I'm not lying.
You were listening to some Peter Gabriel when you named this dude. That sounds a lot less cool than I was thinking. I like that song actually. There's
one. Sledgehammer. I really suck at this game.
How do you get hits in MLB 13?
You hit a button.
Oh.
Jack Hammer will step in. 1-for-2 in the ball game.
We jumped back two games and then we're asking now for tips. Wow.
You hit the A button.
I mean,
and it goes.
I mean, it's like you get hits in any of these games in this series. I mean, I don't think it's whatever.
Jack Hammer's a douche. Bases are jacked. They're jacked.
For a trade for Broadway, he just got traded. And he's on Broadway now. Well, he's close.
Hey, you're Jack for Jack here. Here we go.
Yeah, I've heard of Clash of Clans.
You mother flubber.
It's not my kind of game.
I'm peeved off right now. Hey, don't hit him in the feet. What the fuck's wrong with you, dude?
What high school did you go to?
Netherlands.
Netherlands? That's the most random thing I've ever heard you say. Okay.
Okay.
Put porn in the intro. Why, you want to see me get kicked off of YouTube? How long is this going to take?
20 hours.
What is this, like the dentist appointment for you?
As many times Jack Hammer's going to freaking fall.
I hate to tell you this, but you can just X out the box you're watching here on YouTube and call it a day. No one's making you watch it.
You son of a mama.
Oh, look at that. He gets the force at home.
What is?
I don't think I've ever seen
here,
that play
I'm fucking
go down quite like that.
I can't even hit a ball.
You know what I need? I need a big ass burrito.
You know what I need? Pie.
Pie is good. I wonder if my girlfriend's still listening to this.
Shh. What's wrong with you?
What?
She loud. I was ready to say she's going to divorce your ass, but she's just going to get rid of your ass.
I love my girlfriend.
I love you.
I love you.
Isn't that too early to say that to her already? What's wrong with you?
Hell no.
The fuck is wrong with you? It's only been 2 months.
I've known her for 20 years.
She's junk.
Okay, then.
We hope she's not listening still.
How do you skip the count when you're on base?
Her and her stupid ass Taylor Swift crap.
You're just jealous you're not going.
Yeah, right.
I want to watch
some Ronda Rousey right about now.
Kian wants to know what kind of pie you like.
Well, how old are you?
Can you limit the amount of curses you say to
That's sick, man. Why would you do that to them?
I don't know. Can you do racist games? What?
No.
Why did you do YouTube when you are a singer? What?
Who the fudge is this? What? This is gay.
Are these people commenting on the same video we're doing right
Who's
now?
Who's singing? Well, I sing all the time, but it...
How do you skip count on base? I was trying to get to that, and I got...
skip count?
I got sidetracked. You have to go on your settings and row to the show settings.
Oh, where they do the fast
and then you have to do teammates at bats, you say like half or whatever it is. Just like the half at bats.
What is your favorite song?
Courthouse full.
Hey, what's our favorite song? It's I don't have one.
You mean
one.
Like our song to get? We have a song.
No. Fuck no. Not that I know.
My favorite song would be a Foo Fighters song. I got to think about it for a minute. Arlandria.
Your favorite song, Brass Monkey. That funky monkey.
No sleep. Tell Brooklyn. Oh, I'm going to Brooklyn, by the way. I'm going where SummerSlam is, but not actually to SummerSlam. How about that?
That's pretty good. I think you should go to SummerSlam.
Then I got to miss the Foo Fighters.
I know
you're like, oh well, but for me, that's not an oh well situation.
Dude, it's fucking Undertaker, Brock Lesnar. You'll never fucking see that again. Live.
Yeah, I can watch it from the upper deck.
Live.
Yeah.
Or something. Thank you, Chris. We're gay. Oh, you said fag. Same thing.
Oh my. This chat. I gotta say, the majority of you are real cool. There's just some really interesting people in here. But that's how it is all the time.
Fair NBA team. The Lynx. We'll get another crack. One
for three thus far. Yeah. So 1-1 home. Hit on the ground is short. My favorite MLB player is Botata.
Okay, Ben. Everybody hates the Yankees, so get over it. Ooh.
Yeah, All My Life is definitely awesome, especially live, always. Especially when they were on that tour for that album and they opened with that. Oh, craziness. But, yeah.
Cam, you look... Who is this fucker? Cam Awesome. This guy's named Cam Awesome, dude!
His last name is Awesome?
That's awesome! No, I think he's dying right now, but...
How could that be his real last name? He looks like Booker T. Jack Hammer
will stand in. He's going, five time, sucker!
Another day without a Fatty Butts video, yeah. You shouldn't be holding your breath for that one.
What overall is Jack? 90... Negative 99.
Well, Junk's favorite wrestler is Shawn Michaels. The 0-1. Mine is Marty Jannetty. Rockers reunion, please, right now.
his favorite part of Marty J's career was when he got super kicked and then thrown into the plate glass window. Yes, it was.
Yeah. Another day without a Lando Lakes video. I've been contemplating bringing Lando back in Madden.
Yeah, did I fix the hole in my bat? No, probably not.
Nah. It's too fun.
I gotta go tomorrow. I gotta go build a fucking deck tomorrow. Fuck that.
Yeah, don't do that. Just say no. Have you thought about making a guy with a normal name? Well, I use Matt Meyer for everything when I'm stumped. It's my name. It's normal.
Isn't Jack Hammer normal?
I thought so.
Smokey Bear?
Yeah, he's very normal.
Mac Daddy?
Yeah, normal.
Yeah, see? What the fuck?
What's wrong with Joe Broadway?
You stoner?
We still didn't do Smokey Bomb. Should have done Smokey Bomb. So Smokey Bear. That's fine.
Oh, I want to name my guy Up Your Rain.
I think I'm editing a Smokey Bear right now. Yes, I am. Oh, I made it.
Smokey Bear. Ooh, we can do commentary with Smokey Bear right now?
Oh, shoot.
Good. Do a dual com? Everybody hates him, so I don't know why we were doing
it. That's what they're getting right now.
See, this is what you guys get when you... When
oh, my goodness! They called that a ball. They called that a ball.
I've had it worse, yes.
Woo! Okay.
I've had it where they drop, like, an inch under the line and say, strike! And you're like, what?
Yeah, I've had that too. I tell you, though, complaining like that... Do we win?
Walk off!
Your favorite MLT player currently would be...
What? Favorite what player?
MLB player.
Oh, you said MLT. Rusty Bunghole.
Brian Dozier.
Dozier's a good choice. I'm going to go Miguel Sano.
Bryce Harper.
Another good choice. Ian Desmond.
Mike Trout.
Andrew McCutcheon.
Your poop.
incursion.
Oh, shit.
You've been watching MLB The Show.
Carlos Gomez.
Okay. Head over to theshownation.com. Fat tire's gone again.
The Orioles win this one 4-3.
We have a friggin' window up here. Baltimore. Oh, everybody's watching Nato's chug his beer. Yeah.
I don't
think this is a beer. Says right here, Bud Light.
It's empty.
Everybody got to see Nas chug his beer. Yes. Who like boobies? And not who likes boobies, is who like boobies.
Depends on who's saying it.
Jock Peterson. That guy's a pile of crap. Oh, I mean.
Oh, there it is. I get to watch my chug my beer.
Yes.
After this stream, you don't have no girlfriend left.
That is not true. Because I said nice things.
She don't like me whatsoever. Let me see the phone now. You said I can reply to something. I was replying the most random bullshit on there anyway, so. I can't get past the word why.
Why?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you sure you want me texting right now?
Probably not.
Yeah, I'm sure you don't. Why do you like...
I haven't done this in a while.
Boobies.
I haven't done a crowd scan in a while.
Yeah, you don't want me texting right now. I might say something really stupid randomly. Paul Goldschmidt. That's your favorite first baseman. I know that for sure.
That dude looks badass. Whoa. That dude. That dude's badass.
That dude over there, I'm trying to think of the guy he reminds me of. That dude.
Looks like a politician.
NBA owner. I can't think of his name, though.
Oh, I saw the friggin' Red Sox owner, John Henry, was in the first row for the Foo Fighters show.
He kicks everybody out of the first row, though.
Yeah, and then took pictures with everybody. Hey, there's, I don't know. Daughtry? Who am I looking for here?
Can I make a new character?
Whoa, this guy's hat's way too big. That's way too big. Look at that hat.
What kind of character do you want me to make up
Mike
now?
Dicka.
No. I think that's away from looking at Dicka. Looks like friggin' Ross Perot. Yeah. Don't need to see the armpit. Don't need to zoom in the arm. It says so.
Yep.
What the fuck is she wearing?
Which one?
Like a plaid fucking button-down freaking... Yeah, what the hell is that?
This guy's pretty cool. Hey, that's Russell. That looks like the lead developer guy. That looks like Russell.
He probably is.
Yeah.
They probably throw themselves in there.
No, he is in as a minor league player. There's Dicka.
That looks Papa Smurf.
Look at this guy.
He's high as fuck.
He's
that
high.
Dude's high
that
as shit,
high.
Dude.
Look at that.
That dude is high.
Oh my.
Smell my armpits.
Let's see who else we got in the crowd. This guy looks like a little freaky.
Dude, it's fucking amazing. He's just like smoking that shit, man.
Who else we got?
How long would this be?
Again, you can leave if you really want to.
We haven't done a crowd surf in a long time. And you know what? It's gotten like a hell of a lot better in graphic wise.
I know. Look at they got little kids now, even with bangs.
Play the game where Johnny Manziel's in rehab?
How come no one's taking
selfies?
That
chick is like sitting like a dude. Look at her.
Yeah?
She's got like she got boots on her thighs and what the hell?
Well, remember we used to watch the girls being DJs in the crowd here. We got somebody walking up the steps.
We don't need a shot of dude's ass walking up steps.
No, that's a girl, isn't it?
Ooh, look at you walk up steps. Awesome.
She's not getting very far.
She's wearing her fucking, what the hell is boots called? I can't remember now.
Uggs?
Uggs, yeah.
Let's check out what the people are doing in the cheap seats.
You better not. There might be some naked ones up there. Can't get that high.
Oh, I can get that high.
Hot. Hey, you don't need to look at her upper skirt there.
Whoa. This is touchy when you zoom in this far.
We don't need a cross shot either. Jesus. No, it's a tranny. Oh, boy, that girl got the fucking, you know what going on.
No, I don't know what.
What? Camel toe going on over
oh,
there.
Oh, really?
These people are all disappointed. The young girl, they're like, Daddy, couldn't you spring for better tickets next time? What the fuck is she wearing?
Which one?
Oh, that's a terrible shirt.
Oh, that orange thing?
Yeah.
Hey, that guy's upstairs too. Oh, poor kid's going to get picked on. Angels fan.
Oh, no. What are you wearing an angel hat for? What's wrong with this dude?
He's like, I'm with my dad who's an Orioles fan. Actually, that doesn't look like his dad.
Shout me out, Los Angeles baller.
Well, there you go. There's another flannel with an Orioles logo on it. What'd she just say? I'm trying to read her lips.
Dude, give me a crotch shot right now. Hey, like, she's looking across. I'm not camel toeing right now, am I? Oh, wait, whoa. What was she doing? Bad. You don't adjust your bra in the middle of a game.
Which one?
The one down there.
That one? Oh!
Yep. She's adjusting her bra.
Yep, you're right. All right.
On that note, I think it's time to...
call it quits?
Yeah. All right, guys. I know this wasn't the most exciting 100th episode of Jackhammer.
But it's what you asked for.
But that's what you got. So, hope you had fun. And I don't know how to stop the stream anymore. So
I'm going to stop it over here. See you later, guys.